The National Working Committee of the All Progressive Congress APC has lifted the suspension on the party's Deputy National Chairman North, Senator Lawal Shuaibu, and National Vice Chairman North, Inuwa, Abdulkadir. National Chairman of the party, Adams Oshemole, made the announcement after the party's National Working Committee meeting in Abuja on Wednesday. He said, in the spirit of reconciliation, the NWC sat and reviewed their cases.